on how Canadian investors can come to Abia State and invest.
Attract Canadian investors to come in many sectors of the economy. You see, if you were there at the beginning, when the Vice President and the Minister for Trade and Investment spoke, they talked about potentials in Nigeria. And I want to confirm that Abia contributes immensely in those potentials. So if there's any potential you have in Nigeria, it is there in Abia. It is there in Abia, in all the sectors.
Yeah.
In oil and gas, we produce oil and gas. In education, in commerce, in entrepreneurship, in all the sectors, agriculture, extractive industries, we have the minerals. So what we need is foreign investors, even though we have our local investors who are doing their bit, but they need foreign expertise to develop more and move faster.
Thank you so much. Thank you.